I'm very fortunate to have a mom who influences people, particularly women, to dress as they please. And I'm also lucky that, you know, we share the same passion, and it's sort of a way for us to bond.
I'm Tessie Singson, aka Lola Androgynous. I'm a fashion influencer, mother of three, and also a housewife.
My name is JP Singson. I work as a Paris and Manila-based freelance buying consultant and personal shopper.
I really love to dance. I so love my kids that at some point in my life, when my kids are growing up, I set aside dancing and focus on the children.
Ballroom dancing is not just a date night for my mom and dad. Since Mother's Day is just around the corner, my way of giving tribute to her is to finally try ballroom dancing and find out what makes her dancing every week in my life. After trying ballroom dancing, I realized how much effort one needs to do. You know, I thought it was just like, you know, calisthenics or exercising, but it's more difficult than that. I guess I'm one of those people not born with dancing feet. The thing that I realized about this experience is my mom gets her gracefulness and chicness through ballroom dancing.
Ballroom dancing enabled me to have a good balance in life and was able to raise my kids, provide for my family, and do the things I love, especially fashion.
I just realized that through ballroom dancing, my mom was able to have a good balance in her life. So I guess this I could apply to my life since I'm already married. Thank you, Mom, for being the best mom. I'm very fortunate to have a mom who's as fabulous as you. And hopefully, I'll be able to get some of that fabulousness when I reach your age.